Reports of shots fired on a high-speed train between Amsterdam and Paris.
The suspect was identified as Ayoub El-Kazani, a 26-year-old native of Morocco.
Eyewitnesses say El-Kazani emerged from a bathroom on the train wielding this AK-47 assault rifle.
I looked up, I saw a guy carrying an AK-47.
Army National Guardsman Alex Scarlatos and his friends leapt into action.
I just looked over at Spencer and said, "Let's go, go."
Airman First Class Spencer Stone tackled El-Kazani, disarming him. His two friends helped to subdue the suspect.
Ran down, tackled him, we hit the ground. Alec came up and grabbed the gun out of his hand while I put him in a chokehold.
Almost certainly, they prevented a massacre. The two unwounded Americans praising their friends' quick actions.
Spencer ran a good 10 meters to get to the guy, and we didn't know that his gun wasn't working or anything like that. Spencer just ran anyway.
I'm really proud of my friend that he just reacted so quickly and so bravely.
We feel grateful that everyone is alive and that everyone is can walk off that train and go to their homes and meet their families.